9:59 a.m. on Wednesday, April 20th. First time I see a unit without one of the lights.